मेडिसिंस होती है वो मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स की प्लांट्स से या एनिमल्स में से बनाकर ही बनाई जाती है. नाउ मेडिसिंस लाइक हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, दिस इज, यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज क्लोव एंड दिस इज लार्ज कार्डमम. कैन यू सी दिस क्लोव एंड लार्ज कार्डमम कैन कीप यू हेल्दी. हाउ दिस विल हेल्प टू इम्प्रूव will keep you warm from inside and give you hot. Now let us see the another what we get from plant, the medicine. It is available at your home also. What is it? It's turmeric, which is yellow powder that is healthy also. Turmeric is helps you to remove all any injury in your any of the part. If you get injured, it acts as an antiseptic and it is used as an antiseptic for cuts and burries. Also, if any injury has been happened, then we will use it with the milk also. This is black pepper. This is black pepper powdered. Now, this is the powdered form. This also helps when you feel any cough or cold. Having it in the hot water will get you relax of cough and cold. This is known as, in Hindi I will tell you the word, it is ajwain. And this is in English, it is also known as bishop's feet or trachea spermiami. But in you can remember this word in Hindi only, ajwain. It is also used with black pepper and clove, which is used for making a kadha at home, which keeps our immune system strong. Tulsi has many benefits. Tulsi is keeps you away from any fever or any burries. Leaves of this plant are used to treat cough and fever and also for toothache. Clove is also used for toothache also. When it's powdered it and use it with mustard oil and apply on your teeth, you will have no problem with your teeth. Now this plant, do you remember this plant? What is it? This is aloe vera. Aloe vera plant. When you cut this part, you can see a jelly-like thing here. And this gel, when you apply on your cuts and burries or burns, it will help to heal your wounds or burns. जब हमें कहीं लग जाती है ना, we will use this aloe vera plant. And they, not only this, what is this? This is jaggery, which is also used and it gives you a lot of iron and improves your energy level also and gives you a better immune system. These all our products are obtained from plants only. And thus, plants help us to keep ourselves healthy. Isn't it? All the remedies are available from at home only. Now, I will teach you a method of making a kadha using these medicines to strong your immune system. This is a glass of half glass water. Only half glass or one cup you can take. And you can add one clove, only one, a pinch of black pepper and jaggery for sweetness and iron and ajwain and tulsi. And when you make and add with this water and steam it till it gets 1/4. जब तक कि पानी 1/4 हो जाए, 1 cup पानी 1/4 हो जाए, आप इसको बॉयल करेंगे. When you will boil it, it will become a dark brown color. And this, when you take 2 times a day or daily if you take, it will help to strengthen your immune system and also you will keep you away from the diseases.